Wayne from Katy has a question about a dusty home.
Well, they had a lot of work done in their home after Harvey. And you know what that brings. Wayne writes, due to all the dust from the recent repairs, I'd like to get the air ducts clean so we can get rid of dust once and for all. So Tom Wayne wants to know, is there somebody you recommend, or do you even recommend doing that to get rid of the dust?
The only time I would ever recommend maybe doing that, and I did it once in my entire career, and it was a remodel job.
Okay.
And it was a house that was built in the late 40s, early 50s, if I remember correct, and it had the square metal ducts. And so it was a hard metal duct that could be cleaned, and I had a company come in and clean out some really nasty stuff, like dead roaches and all this stuff was in the ducts, because it was opened up during the process. But that's the only time. If you have flex duct, no. You really can't clean it. Don't have someone go up in there, and it's just going to tear it up. If you've got metal duct and you think it was opened up and a lot of dust got in there, you could have it done. I don't know anybody I can recommend to do it for you. But most importantly, you probably won't want to do it at all. If the system stayed closed, you probably won't have dust in the ductwork. Now, you might want to have your evaporator coil cleaned.
And it's not easy to say or do.
No, and it's more than three syllables, so I have a really hard time with that. So you have the evaporator coil cleaned and your new filter system put in, and just have the whole system checked, but I don't think the ducts are going to be an issue.
But we'll see people advertising this, Tom, because I know he's going to be saying, but I see people saying they've got brushes that are designed for this and they're safe to put up in flex duct and all that.
The flex duct is just have plastic on the inside, and you start wrapping these hoses going down through there, it's not a good idea. You know, the one place you can clean, if Charlie and I have talked about this many times, is take your registers off the ceiling and wash them and put them back.
Yeah, that's probably where most of the dust is.
It's going to be right there.
Anyway.
It's not going to get way down into the ducts. Not if you had a filter on the system. And for it to get through the evaporator coil is very difficult.
There, I hope that helped you out. And we'd like to help you out, too. Send your questions to us at homeshowradio.com, or you watch our videos. And, of course, you're free to subscribe to our channel.